Macross may be dust, but the embers of his war still burn bright. For 1,000 years we've extinguished one fire, only to watch another light.
Our duty is to carry the burden of war.
Or just savor the victory.
Ancient magic I've not seen before.
Head back to the Sanctum. We'll stop the Flame Blood invaders. Get back!
This one's mine. Was that a compliment?
Come on. We still have a war to end.
So unstable. There must be virtue somewhere in all this destruction.
No good comes from fire and blood.
Thank you.
Tell me about this place.
I don't know. Most knowledge of the realm was destroyed in the war. That door is made of pure dragon steel. They've taken great care to lock up whatever's behind it.
I can guess why. What can you tell me about the Flame Blood?
They are one with fire. It connects them to each other.
That sounds painful.
They believe themselves reborn, so sacrifice becomes their greatest honor.
I prefer the scenic route. Begging isn't my strong point.
Of those still loyal to Makros must be changed if there is to be peace in the realms.
Can it be done with a sword?
Your bravery against those corrupted by power sets more of an example than you think. There's a legend of a fire beast born from the dragon Cosmera's essence.
Don't tell me. Makros had a dragon.
It would be foolish to open that door unprepared.
When has that stopped me before?
From the ashes of Makros's legions, we will rise.
Orin, something is happening.